You've cited Alaska's proximity to Russia mm-hmm. as part of your foreign policy experience. What did you mean by that?
I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as in South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere like such as, and I believe that they should, our education